And check out what the flash flooding did tonight to a bridge in Milford. Water rushed over Route 50 at Klondyke Road. At one point, the water was well over the car you see here, and there were two people inside. People on the scene tell us the car was saved by the guardrail. Thankfully, the water quickly receded and they were rescued. They will be okay. However, that portion of the road will stay closed while engineers inspect the integrity of the bridge.